Oh, Langwano, war.
Good evening, Ambazonia.
On fit bon and the good you watch young and say,
today, na number 15 day for the month of October 2020.
Come on, love you, young old. Come on, love you, young old man.
Fellow citizens of Ambazonia, I don't come with a public announcement for announce the missing of a schoolboy we named Nante Percy Fru for our capital city for the Savannah State, Bamenda. Nte Percy Fru, na student for GTC Nkwen. He come out for their house yesterday, say he go for school. Since then, he papa them, they don't work a fine for all place they never see him, he never come back for house. They don't looking for all the colonial police and gendarmerie, including the B station them, they never see them. They hear say some boy they be catch into Fru Percy, as he be go for school with some other picking them, till today they never find him. We don't send message for all our Ambazonian forces them for inside Bamenda. Them too, they never see Fru. We do want inform our parents them, say as Ambazonia them ban all colonial education them, all alien educational institution them for our territory. When you send your picking for day, you do them at a risk. I also want to remind all the teacher them, in particularly those the way they teach for La Republique du Cameroun government schools, where they don't impose them on our territory, they do so at a risk. Sometimes the Munafisi say, even though nobody will carry out this action, La Republique then get agents them where they take advantage for the chaos of war for carry out such kidnappings. At the moment, we don't know what an awo hold into Percy Fru. If anybody way is seen to Percy Fru or holy, or we get information about it, make it contact with so that we help the family. This one it highlight the dangers them will be when people then decide to ignore a collective order. Will be meant for protect the collective interests of all the Ambazonian people. Once again, I want to remind all Ambazonians, say all La Republique du Cameroun government school them, where they don't impose them on Ambazonia, then be banned completely. And every mission school, private school, meet and contact the Board of Education for the Governing Council for transform themselves into community schools, in particularly religious institutions them. May we not let down our people them by not taking the right of education seriously. At the same time, we no go accept any alien government for impose or carry out any activity, including opening of schools in Ambazonian sovereign territory. God bless una. Na Kapo Daniel, the Deputy Defense Chief for the Savannah State of the Ambazonia Defense Forces. Idi talk.
Oh,